Welcome to this week's Wise Word. I am here at Njonjo Girls with some of the CU officials and students in the school. And we are talking about which topic?
Peer pressure.
Peer pressure, yes. And we want to see what is peer pressure. What do you think peer pressure is? Mm-hmm. Yes?
Peer pressure for me is the influence that people follow these days because of the social life status and the things that are just going on in this world.
Yes, that's one definition. Another one? Yes?
Peer pressure is being influenced by your age mates, being influenced by your age mates and friends to do something, what they are doing, so that you can fit.
Yes, so that you can fit in. One more. What do you think?
I think peer pressure is not having a standard, you know, the way that you follow every wind, I may give an example of the river. When the river flows, you know, you become like something that just flows by whatever comes over.
Okay. Mm. So those are very good definitions of peer pressure. Now we are going to our second question. What do you think causes this peer pressure? Why are people influenced so much by their peers? What do you think?
I guess is because you know, if you see your friends maybe are doing something that to them it's good, as in that thing influences you and you feel you want to fit in that group, and so I guess that.
Yours?
For me, I can say is the lack of principles for yourself, because once you lack the principle that is supposed to drive you to whatever you want to achieve, mm-hmm. you will start looking at the sides and want to be like the rest of the people who may be achieving more than you, and therefore you lose your focus.
Okay.
So it's lack of principles.
Lack of principles. One more from this side. Okay, these two. Let me start from there.
As for me, I can say the cause of peer pressure is that when you lack boundaries and limits to what you can do, you find that you engage in most of the things that others are doing due to lack of boundaries for yourself.
Mm.
As an individual, you lack your limits.
Okay.
I will summarize it as what she has said, lack of self-esteem.
Mm-hmm.
When you don't have self-esteem, and are you going to be followed by, you're going to follow everything that comes your way, you're not going to have your standard because you don't believe you can, you don't believe in yourself.
Yes, very true. Now, one more question. How can we do away with self-esteem? How can we make sure as young people that it doesn't come to us? One thing with self-esteem, you don't see it, not self-esteem, peer pressure, you don't see it coming. It just comes, and by the time you look back, you are so far gone. So what do you think we can do about it? Let's start with this one.
First of all, you have to set principles for yourself. Then you try not to be always wanting to fit in the group. Be outstanding in everything that you do.
Yes, very good.
Another thing I can say is having self-confidence. You know, sometimes unajishusha, as in unasema, guy, mimi sasa junaka hivi, acha, let me join this group. Maybe I will gain strength. I will be like them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so build up your self-confidence.
Okay. One more from this side, yes?
For me, I can say is giving up, because one thing that makes you to be overcome by peer pressure is giving up once you have failed once.
Mm-hmm.
So you should be persistent in whatever you want to achieve so that the peer pressure cannot overcome you.
Yes, and one of the recipes of success is failure. You have to fail and keep going so that you succeed.
Yeah.
This side, yes?
Okay, as for me, I can say how we can avoid peer pressure, especially in our school. Yeah, one can avoid peer pressure by making sure that one should believe in herself.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and despite of the background that one comes from, he or she should always accept herself and work hard towards improving the background of her family.
Yes. It doesn't matter where you come from. What matters is where you are going. The Bible even records that better the end of a matter than the beginning. So when you value your time and you know your focus and you know where you are going, you will not allow anyone to waste your time. And peer pressure, when you have your stand in Christ is the solid rock. You will not be taken, as she was saying, by any wind or any flow of water by your peers. God bless you. Avoid peer pressure. Keep good company, and I will see you next week.